What thing do you want to give to your children? Brianna, Gabriel, Martin? Up here. Brianna, Elise. And then here is? Byron. Byron, Martin. Is it right? Byron. And here is, of course, name is Matisse. Okay? What do you ask of God's church for Matisse, Byron, and for Brianna? You ask for? Why are we here? Because of? Baptism. Okay? You have asked to have your children be baptized. In doing so, you are accepting the responsibility of training them in the practice of the faith. It would be your duty as parents to bring them up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us by loving God and our neighbors. So parents, do you clearly understand?